changes the meeting spot, and now he's late. I don't know why Craven stands with his behavior.
Hey, you waiting around to finally hear more of my jokes?
Spider-Man, you can't be here right now. I won't let you mess up this deal.
A deal, you say? What are we looking at here? Collectible comics, vintage bobbleheads, or is it high-powered weapons?
Actually, we're here to deliver some revenge, courtesy of Hammerhead.
Well, Spider-Man, it seems you have other problems to deal with. I guess I'm going.
Hey, you stay right there. I want an audience for this. So soon? I thought now that we're friends, we could rent some DVDs, grab a couple 2-liter sodas, and make an afternoon.
You could have let me go easily. Now I shall have to teach you some respect.
Just stay down and I'll stop punching. Wash this costume later. Being a hero is dirty business.